I'm doing a police patrol in GTA 5. I'm doing a police patrol in the Wrecker Mode. Tell me if y'all want to see some more. That car was speeding. Hello, so can I get your name? Okay, let me go on the computer. Okay, I got his name. It says he has a warrant, so I'm gonna get him out of the car. So get out of the car. Get out of the car. Dispatch, I need an EMS. On the highway near Paluto Bay. I'm gonna have to go block the road. Okay, so he had a warrant. His name had a warrant. I tried to get him out of the car, but he ran. So I'm gonna have to get, I'm gonna drive this off to the side of the road for a tow truck to come and get it. I'm gonna go get a new car at the police station now. Okay, I'm gonna use the police buffalo now. So we're just gonna, I'm just gonna stop here and do traffic. Dispatch just told me that we have a bowler out for a black Sand King. Come police call over for swinging all over the world. I'm gonna leave this car to move a little bit. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna give you a ticket. Because you were driving crazy for $100, you can go to the sheriff's station across the street and pay it, okay? Have a good day. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. We had one pursuit and one pullover. I think it was pretty good. Alright, see you on the next video.